to my channel Wonder Girl. Today we are going for like a trip. Actually tomorrow is a victory day, so we have holiday tomorrow and after tomorrow. So today we are going to Alacha like for a night stay. We'll have campfire and we'll enjoy a lot. So we are starting now. It's like 5 o'clock or so. Until we reach there it's like six, and then we'll cook, we'll have, and we'll enjoy. So I'm taking you also, so let's go. We stopped at petrol bunk to fill diesel in Mashuka, like here we have to fill. Later we'll go to Alacha. Like we are already half away far from Alacha, so let's go. Location and we have paid the entrance fee, so now we are going. This is our dome. We just entered into dome. Like this is the bedroom, this is the washroom, this is the plates, this is dining hall, and this is the other. So I'm cutting onions for that. We'll fry this and later we'll make biryani. Finally we had our dinner and started campfire. We played few games and we shared our experiences of life, and we did not know how time passed by. Yeah, night we had a lots of fun, like fire camp, and even we cooked shashlik, as you saw in this video. And now it's like we slept and we got up. We slept at night for four or five, then we got up at 9. Now we all are ready and we are living back. But I miss this place. It's awesome. Yeah, it's already 11 and we are packed. We have packed everything. Mashutka is about to come. Before that we have 1.5 hours, so we'll roam here and there because it's a lovely place. I have been already 2 times, but this time it was night stay, so it was something different. Today when we came it was like evening, so I could not show the view, but now it's morning, so let's have a view once. Bags on the way, so because we can't carry them. Still half an hour to climb and reach waterfalls, as someone said us, but we don't know. we are just climbing. We don't have any plan. We randomly came here and climbing. So let's see what happens. Difficult task to climb this mountain, but trekking is one of my favorite, so I do it with my own interest, so I like it very much. But many of them don't like adventurous things, so for them it is not at all preferable. For some who are so adventurous and want to experience trekking maza, you can come here. It is, oh my god, I don't know, I'm sleeping. It was so cold yesterday, so I wore two dresses, like one t-shirt and hoodie. But now it's so hot, I took off my hoodie. Ow! Wow, I'm in love with this nature. It's so good. Wow, I would miss it if I would have not come. Seriously. This is how trekking is done with all apparatus, but we did not have any plan, so we just climbed. But it was like a 30 minutes journey to be continued, but we were running late, so we came back. As we had only 1.5 hour, we had to go back. But the view was mind-blowing. That's all for today. It was a good day. It's all about what you believe. Believe in yourself. Enjoy the view, guys. It's awesome.